morning dear students, let's start our mathematics class. Chapter 2, the chapter name is the four fundamental operations. Clear? Dear students, in previous video we have already learned about the question number 1 and 2 of exercise 2.2. First of all, open your mathematics book and page number 13. Clear? Open your mathematics book, page number 13. Let's start our question number 3 of exercise 2.2. Question is, find the difference on subtracting the following. Clear? First one is 22,873 from 54,201. It means, difference find karna hai on subtracting. Subtract karke difference find karna hai. Kisme se? 22,873 from इस नंबर में से 22,873 को सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है. क्लियर? स्टार्ट राइट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट द नंबर्स इन कॉलम फॉर्म. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट नंबर 22,873 सब्ट्रैक्ट इट. नाउ टेल मी 1 - 3 कैन नॉट बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड. टेक 1 कैरी फ्रॉम बोरो फ्रॉम हियर. It is already 0. What we do? Next number 2 gives 1 to 0. It becomes 10. When 10 gives 1 to 8, it becomes 11. And it becomes 9. Okay? Means, yahan se aapne 1 liya to ye 10 ho gaya. 10 means ko 1 diya to ye 11 ho gaya. Aur ye aapka 9 ho gaya. Clear? 11 minus 3. Tell me, what is 11 minus 3? 8. 9 minus 7 is equals to 2. Clear? Here it gives 1 borrow, then it becomes 1. 1 minus 8 cannot be subtracted. Take 1 borrow from here, it becomes 11. 11 minus 8 is equals to 3. It becomes 3. 3 minus 2 equal to 1. 5 minus 2 equal to 3. Our final answer is 1,10,000, 10,000, 31,328. Subtract this number from bigger number. Clear? We get 31,328. Next, dear students, in your book, question number 3 includes total 4 questions A, B, C, and D. Here, next question number C. We have to solve next question number C and question number B and D. Do by yourself. Clear? Look at the board. Question number C. First number 77,77,777 from the second number. Clear? First of all, write the second number 89,899 minus 77,77,777. Clear? Start to subtract 9 minus 7. Tell me, what is 9 minus 7? Equals to 2. Next, 9 minus 7 equals to 2. 8 minus 7 is 1. 2. 8 minus 7, 1. 9 minus 7, 2. 8 minus 7, 1. Clear? What we get? 1,10,100,10,10,12,12,122. Clear? Next, question number B and D. Do by yourself. First of all, copy both the questions in your notebook and let's start our question number 4. Okay? Dear students, let's start our question number 4. Clear? Question number 4 is find the missing digits in each of the following. Clear? Find the missing digits in each of the following. क्वेश्चन में जहां जहां मिसिंग डिजिट है उनको फाइंड करना है. क्लियर? क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, लुक एट द बोर्ड. हियर सब्ट्रैक्शंस बट सम नंबर्स आर मिसिंग फ्रॉम हियर लाइक दिस. क्लियर? स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 6 - 5 ऑलरेडी वी गेट 1. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट मिसिंग डिजिट्स -3 = 1. इट मींस व्हिच नंबर कैन 3 is equals to 1. Clear? Next, 5 missing number is equals to 9. It means which number can be subtracted from 5 to get 9? Tell me. No number is possible? यहाँ पे कोई भी number possible नहीं है. In this case, always take 1 from this number. Always take borrow from the back numbers to make it 2-digit number. Then we can find the result. Clear? इस case में always आप back number से 1 borrow ले लीजिए. ये number 2-digit का हो जाएगा. Like this, you take 1 borrow from 7, it becomes 15. 2-digit का number हो गया. Clear? Now which number can be subtracted from 15 to get 9? 15 से कौन सा number subtract कर दिया जाए कि हमें 9 मिल जाएगा. Clear? Here more than 2 methods. यहाँ 2 से ज़्यादा methods find करेंगे. Like this 15 minus 9. Tell me, we get 6. We can write here 6. Next method, total 15 and count 9 lines. Cut out the 9 lines. Means 15 में से आप 9 को cut कर दीजिए. क्या मिलेगा? 6. That means we can subtract 6 from 15 to get 9. Clear? Then it gives 1 to it. It becomes 15. Then it becomes 6. Now 6 minus 8 equal to 8. Is not possible. How can it possible? ये कैसे possible हुआ? जब ये 6 ने 4 से 1 borrow लिया था, तब ये 16 हुआ था. It means 4 becomes 3. Clear? Means 4, 3 हो गया. इसने 8 इसको दिया था. Clear? Borrow दिया था. It becomes 16. 16 minus 8 equal to 8. Clear? Next, 3. 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. Clear? Let's revise. 6 minus 5 equal to 1. 4. Missing number? Which number can be subtracted? Which number is the greatest number? We can find the successor of 3. 3 का successor लिख दीजिए. उसको subtract करने में 1 find होगा. Clear? Next, 5. Missing number equal to 9 cannot be possible. कोई भी number possible नहीं सकता. It means it becomes 2-digit number. सिर्फ 2-digit का number बनाना है. What we do? Take 1 borrow from the back number. It becomes 15. 15 minus 6 is equals to 9. Clear? To find the missing number, we can also use method 15 minus answer. Means 15 में से जो answer आया है उसको minus कर दीजिए तो ये number find हो जाएगा. Clear? Next, 6. It gives 1 to it. 16 minus 8 is equals to 8. 3 minus 1 equal to 2. Clear? Next, 0 minus 2. What number cannot be possible? It takes 1 borrow from it. 5 gives 1. It becomes 10. 10 minus 2 equal to 8. 4 missing number is equals to 6. Which number can be subtracted from 4? That means 4 से कौन सा number subtract किया जाए? 6 find हो? Cannot be possible. ये possible ही नहीं है. What we do? We take 1 borrow from it. 4 gives 1 to 4. It becomes 14. 4 ने 4 को 1 दे दिया. ये 14 हो जाएगा. Now 14 में से कौन सा number subtract किया जाए कि 6 find हो? Tell me. For this, इसके लिए आपको 14 में से 6 minus कर देना है. Clear? For this, we have to subtract 6 for 14. We get 8. इसके लिए आप क्या करेंगे? 14 में से 6 को minus कर दीजिए. जो number आएगा वो missing number होगा. Clear? Next, when it gives 1 to it, it becomes 3. Now 3 minus 5 equal to 8 cannot be possible. It takes 1 from it, 13. 13 minus 5 is equals to 8. इसने इससे 1 ले लिया, ये 13 हो गया. 13 is 5 subtract over 8. Now it becomes 6. 6. Which number subtracted? 6. Already we get 6. 6 में से कौन सा number subtract करें कि 0 मिले? 6 में से 6 को subtract कर दीजिए. Clear? Next. 2 minus 1 is equals to 1. Clear? Now dear students, you have two more questions. Question number C and question number D. In your book. First of all, do question number C and D, both questions, in your rough copy. Clear? And similarly, you can practice to do. Clear? Now, let's first of all copy both the questions in your notebook. Let's start our question number 5. Clear? And your question नंबर 31 यू गो लुक एट द बुक क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स दिस इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर ए अ फैक्ट्री प्रोड्यूस्ड 810,240 टायर्स इन द मंथ ऑफ मई आउट ऑफ दीज इनमें से 4,328 टायर्स वेयर फाउंड डिफेक्टिव इट मींस किसी फैक्ट्री में मई के मंथ में 810,240 टायर्स प्रोड्यूस हुए इसमें से 4,328 टायर्स फाउंड डिफेक्टिव पाए गए इन क्वालिटी चेक में 4,328 टायर्स डिफेक्टिव पाए गए हाउ मेनी टायर्स वेयर नॉट डिफेक्टिव तो कितने टायर्स डिफेक्टिव नहीं थे हाउ कैन वी सॉल्व हमारे पास टोटल टायर कितने थे 810,240 उनमें से 4,328 डिफेक्टिव थे तो बचे हुए टायर नॉट डिफेक्टिव थे अनडिफेक्टिव क्लियर लेट्स स्टार्ट फॉर फाइंडिंग द टायर्स विच आर नॉट डिफेक्टिव वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट जो टायर डिफेक्टिव नहीं थे उन्हें फाइंड करने के लिए हमें यहाँ पे सब्ट्रैक्ट करना होगा ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर सॉल्यूशन टायर विच आर नॉट डिफेक्टिव इज इक्वल्स टू
Thank you. Difference is 5 lakh 15,000. Sorry, once 10 is 100,
5,15,000, sorry, 5,15,18,344. Clear? Now, dear student, first of all, copy this question in your notebook. Okay? And question number B and question number B and D of question number 3 means question 3 ka B or D, question number 4 ka C or D. Apne se kijiye. Do by yourself. Okay? As your homework, first of all, copy question number C in your notebook. Dear students, next day we will start our next topic, multiplication, about which you have already learned in previous classes some multiplications, smaller multiplication. In this class, we have to read some larger multiplications. Okay? Copy this in your notebook.